Alright friends, in this question we are asked alpha particle consists of. It's a straightforward question from radioactivity nuclei. Alpha particle, basically these are helium nuclei. So since they are only nuclei, they don't have any electrons, and helium nuclei, they have two protons and two neutrons. So the mass number A is 4 and the atomic number, of course, Z is 2. So that's the symbol. So they have 2 protons and 2 neutrons only. Correct answer to this question would be option 4.